Please understand. Studying Upanishads, internalizing cosmic logic and cosmic principles directly makes your balance sheet better. Your energy levels high. The way you are, you exist, it makes your life more comfortable, more luxurious, more happy, more blissful, and more powerful. I am a being from Kailasa. The space of cosmos where cosmic beings lives, complementing each other, not only no contradiction, complementing each other in absolute oneness. I am here to share all the best things from Kailasa to all human beings. Super conscious breakthrough, the greatest way to exist within you and with others. The principles of relationship with you, with the cosmos, with the universe, with the nature and the cosmic beings, whom we call in Hindu tradition Devas. And the great extraordinary DNA, the highest tree DNA is Kalpavriksha, highest animal DNA is Airavata, highest human possible DNA is Paramashiva himself manifesting as Arunagiri Yogishwara. I am here to gift all this to human beings. Understand, Hinduism is all about the cosmic beings coming to human planet and sharing all these great principles, powers, this whole thing to human beings, mapping it to the level of human conscious understanding and making it as user-friendly and lifestyle for all human beings. That's all. I think I have put Hinduism and my mission in nutshell form. I have put literally the whole Hinduism and my mission in nutshell. In nutshell form, I have presented an initial introduction.